Today, into the fifth decade of her illustrious dance career, Padma Vibhushan Srimati Sonal Mansingh-ji, once a young prodigy who blazed across the starry firmament, is today recognized and feted as the leading scholar and sterling exponent of Bharatanatyam and Odissi. Even though she started with Bharatanatyam, in the mid-60s, she met with the great guru, Sri Kelucharan Mahapatra, and from then on, Odissi became her calling. She studied with Guruji for many years, and as she recalls herself, she says, "I don't dance like Guruji did. I dance like myself." And that's so very evident when we see Sonalji dancing. Her work clearly indicates that hers is an intelligence that is assimilative rather than imitative. The intelligence that was honed through tutelage with the very best, the Krishna Raos, Gauri Amma, Kelu Babu, further enhanced through exposure to the very best all over the world, and of course, through observations of life around her. It is indeed this multiplicity of influences which lends nuance to Sonalji's dancing. Her dance is impeccably grounded in classicism, but her concerns and her approach remains forever contemporary. She comes across as her own person. She dances dance the way she feels it, and therefore she makes Odissi a very soft Lasya Ang style into vibrant, powerful.
Yeah. Jaina, Tagri, 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 Tag sarijam, 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 sarijam.